Hello, this is Louisiana Prepper here, showing you an idea that my wife came up with for making some individual servings of coffee to put in your cook kit. Down here in Louisiana, we enjoy community dark roast coffee. And the other day when I came home, Miss Prepper was, she had already done cut up the Mylar bag that the coffee came in, and she made these individual sealed servings here that is good for one pot of coffee. And you made that right out of the actual bag that the coffee comes in, right?
Correct.
With a food saver, correct?
Well, actually, I used...
What is that?
A hair straightener.
A hair straightener. Okay.
It worked just like a food saver would, except it gives you more space on the inside because the food saver takes up so much space.
Would you like to say that again? I don't know if they heard you or not.
The food saver takes up too much space when you seal it. So if you use the hair straightener, you have a smaller seam. Therefore, you can put more substance inside the Mylar bag.
Okay, so you did not use a food saver. You just took the bag that you cut up with the Mylar and then made pouches for it, filled it up, and then sealed it, correct?
Yes, like this.
Okay. All right. Yeah, see, we have a demo here.
Like that.
Perfect. You going to make one for us today and show us how it's done?
Nope, they're already made.
Already made. Well, okay then. Is there anything else you'd like to say to our good friends here?
Just that about anything that you purchase is probably a Mylar bag. So take a close look at the inside of your bags and you might be able to cut it up and reuse it. That's it.
And that's the tip for the day. Thank you.